Hi guys, Steamcox here, and today I'm doing a scrap mechanic survival. I'm not completely new to this. I kind of have an idea of what I'm supposed to be doing. So I don't know if what am I saying? I'm pretty sure that, as you've noticed, I am forgoing the face cam because I'm pretty sure that it's going to be more than an hour long. That's how long the face cam lasts for. Plus, of course, you pay, but yeah, no. Anyways, so yep. Kids right away. All right. Want you guys to let me know in the comment section if I want to actually, if you guys want me to stream this. That's all. That was a bit perfect. Smack. Another bearing. I keep getting bearings, but no seeds. Full already. Wow. Don't really need the broken microwave. Stored. So I could use this. I will get a connector. Yes. Another battery somewhere. Yes, there is. Sit here. Even rocks. Yeah, never mind. So, yes. This is not how did I completely miss this? Oil! Perfect. That is not that far. What's going on over there? Oh. Kind of glad that I got this glow stick now. It's not really that great, especially with all these trees in the way. One day I will get a saw blade and chop all of this down. Mark my words. Oh boy. Oh, juked him. That was awesome. This guy's and no component kits. Let's do that. Okay. Something. That's right. Those chests. No. Oh, boy. I didn't leave any food here. Oh no. Okay. So after dying over there, I actually left a few items in it. Whatever. I am now back, and put all my oil there. Great.
Love this place.
No, I just found it. Boom. Craft. Oh boy, that would be a lot for electric engine. Okay. Driver's saddle. I need cotton. Oh boy. Blocks. Make it out the tier one metal. Pretty sure that abilities exact same thing. But it's better. All right. So, lots of progress or not, but It's something. Let's craft up that glue. Want to go grinding for some more components. Exchange for having a level 2 craft bot. One component gets shared. Ugh. Well then, so we've got the startings of a car, which is somewhat good. Got some glue, craft pot. You know, I've done tons of stuff. I even have the log book and a few locations of good areas. Anyways, I guess this is it for today. Keep those cogs turning, and I'll see you later.